Tonight, IPS may be out for winter break, but students can still get free warm meals as well. The IPS food service team is providing both breakfast and lunch today through January 3rd. Those meals are available at nearly 15 school locations, also the Martin Luther King Community Center and the Irvington Branch Library. Again, those meals are absolutely free for all of its students. Adults can also purchase the meals for $4 each. We have a list of locations and times. Just go to our website at WTHR.com.